Hey, how about an ice hand for that, huh?